Alright, sorry about that. Welcome back to the next part. Sorry if my videos end abruptly. I'm trying to space them out so that, well, so that I don't have to, force you guys to watch 20 frames of bullets like my previous videos of Tree of Savior. Generally speaking, it gets kind of monotonous if you had to sit back and leave a video on for over an hour. Multiple hours. So I'm trying to make sure that my video is only 20 minutes long. If I had any editing skills, I could edit. I'm pretty bad at that. The point of these videos is just to give players a chance to see, what scouts are still capable of, since they pretty much took off a lot of other class abilities, or the other base classes, sub options. I always forget that I can just hit backspace some of the time. Huh. Man, they made leveling easier with that. Yeah, I'm not gonna waste time if I don't have to. So Rookus Plateau is the next place I'm gonna have to be. Oh, wow. Hello, Commander Root and Slowcool. Thanks for joining the stream. Oh, for those who see this video uploaded on YouTube, yeah, I'm streaming. If it wasn't obvious from the Twitch option chat right there. Alright. Let's see how well I can handle myself against these guys. Not bad. Right. Oh, nice. That's a friendly little buff. does this buff last? 15 seconds. How about this part? The skills the way they are, it's not that big a deal though. So it's going to take me a minute for the map to... Let's take a look at the other skills. I'm not sure if I should ever focus on getting this one. Then again, I have no idea which skills are going to be good. Except for that bloody overdrive skill, that's obvious. Yeah, I suppose I'll just max out the bloody overdrive for now. The rest of the skills are up in the air. Guess RIP isn't a bad idea, but... I'm pretty sure I don't need these. Outrage. Okay. Speed increase. Attacks. Effective. Huh. Oh, okay. So this is why you bother leveling up this. But since it's already as high as it's ever going to go, there's no worries about that anymore. See, here's the only issue I have with the silver bullets skill is it doesn't add damage. It just changes the property. It just changes your attacks from being, I don't know, piercing to whatever this is. To, yeah, holy attribute. And without knowing what all the enemies I'm going to be fighting, that's meh. I don't know how good that is on its own. Let's see. Yeah. Guess I'll just keep focusing on this. I'll worry about the rest in a minute. It's hard to really care about leveling up skills. Welcome to the stream. Apricot. Apricot droop fruit. Well, welcome. Playing the scout class. Which is pretty easy to do when you can play the bullet marker right away. Okay. And on with the show. Let's start taking these, using the cards, and see where I wind up. Oh. Never mind. I'm pretty sure this is going to be Besides, I finally hit level 60, and so I can start using up all those book cards again. Yeah, stop now and start it up again at a